the thyroid is moderately hypocagenic and atrophic. There is a deeply hypocagenic area in the dorsal part. The presentation of the left lobe is similar. Essentially, the pattern did not change over the last 2 years. The vascularization is a bit increased.